his respect for being so wild? Hardly. He treats me like a rare and precious jewel. And he goes through the day proud of the fact that with me, he is the world's most imaginative lover. Men pick amazing places for sexual adventure. The wildest adventure proposed to me was in the bathtub. How many boxes it would take? What would be the most alluring color? The most delicious flavor? And how would that affect our oral explorations? If the jello gets firm, would I balance? As you look around for what's new and different, remember these three important things that should be learned to keep a man in love. Imagination, sensitivity to his moods and desires, and the courage to experiment with new sexual techniques, enticing situations and places. Lovemaking is physical, and so is its language. Suck, cock, fuck, and prick are not bad words. Used in the bedroom by lovers to describe parts of the body and physical activities, they are very proper indeed. And a distinctly enhanced sex. Overhaul of British attitude. No bristles to up your nose. At least not in the air.
To make me alter.